Well, let's get a card. See if we can get something better than what we have. Two Alarma bots. Blah. If I heal him up, I'll get a no. I can get another card for next turn, but I can kill this. What if I heal this guy? Then I put the Mad Bomber out. I'm risking my 3-1, but hey, you never know. He might hit the 2-2 twice. 1-2. Ah, got a card. Okay, nice card. She's really good. Draw a random dream card. I am going to throw this guy out. No, I'm not. Yeah, I am. Because next turn, even if I don't use it, I guess I could have thrown out two bots and then got them both out. That's what I should have did. Stupid me. What am I thinking? I got perfect bots here. That was a bad move. Just to let everybody know, that was a bad move. 1-2. Oh, card. But then again, I didn't see this coming. Maybe I would have gotten a creature I didn't want, but... still, it would have been good getting these two out. Okay, so... he's really got lots of stuff coming at me. So, I gotta get him down in hell. But I also gotta keep control of the board. I think I'm gonna actually not cast this. Ooh. So, I'm gonna do this, which is also gonna get me a card of mine. Because of this guy, okay? And we're gonna kill him off. Okay, so now we have... if I get this out... so, let's say I kill... biggest thing on the board. Okay. Then let's go with some of this RNG. I still have lots of health. Or I could just, because the problem is when these guys come out, the battle cry doesn't happen. And I definitely want this guy to come out because sometimes he's a ton of fun. See, and this deck isn't always about winning and owning. We are having fun here. Oh, I like that. That's gonna to a damaged character. Did it give 6 health to him? At the end of your turn, restore 6 health to a damaged character. So is that a random thing? He could be healing him, he could be healing me. So he's got a 6-6 out there and he's got a possible healer. A mage with a healer. He's gonna... oh man, this is insane. Look at the spell damage he's cranking out. 3 spell damage. So he's going directly after me. So, how many cards? I only have 7 left, so I can't be drawing too much. So if I start at 6-7, I can go in for 7. Let's see if I can get some RNG going with this. Go with that. Restore 3 health to a friendly character. Let's see who he hits. Do some spell damage. Okay. Let's go with this. Might as well have a secret up there. And we're going to go in for 7. How much can he come in for? 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10. 10 plus he could do a, whatchamacallit, 13, he can do 23, he can definitely do that, but the 8 is going to save me maybe. So he might be able to win it this turn. He'd have to do a ton of damage. Ooh, it got him down to 6. He got the plus, plus 6, excellent. So he basically has to do 31 damage this turn to kill me. 31 damage. Can he do it, guys? Yeah, I was hoping RNG lethal with the... Okay, so bam, that's frozen. Well, I like how he's going after my minions. But can he do it? Okay, so he doesn't have spells, so I am going to live another turn, it looks like. Attend me.
Ready, sir.
Wow. I'm loving this game, guys. And it's RNG. We got 7 cards, he's got 8. Oh. 1-4. Man, he got the lucky RNG heal, too. Man, he's got a lot. See, I don't have an AoE because an AoE is not an RNG card, so I couldn't put it in. These are the rules I played by.
I dream and the world trembles.
I'm going to take away some spell power. Simply because spell power is bad, that one extra damage could hurt. He still has... Oh, so that guy got the heal. Okay, that's a good card to have. If I have anything left up, as long as this stupid thing... Well, that's at the end of the turn. So as long as I have 2 damage, if that guy won't do it... Oh, man... 6. I'm gonna be shy 1 again. This is insane. Yeah, I'm gonna throw the alarms out. But the alarms aren't as useful now. How did he kill this thing anyways? I didn't even see. 13. So the pyroblast saved me. Oh, he loves this card. He loves it. Let's find out what he has in his hand. It might be the turnaround. Could you imagine? Let's find out what he has first. Come on, card. What should be? Oh, well, we got one of these. So does he, though. 5. Shoot, I don't have lethal. I don't want that guy to be healing no more. How much does he have? 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10. He's got 10 damage.
I must consider.
Well played.
Dine or die! Dine!
This guy I can't have out. I can't have him. He's benefiting more than I am. Should I kill him or the minion is the question. He's got major board control and I don't. I've got 5 cards. He's got 7. I think every card on the board is important. He's going to want to take this out, which is going to give me cards. Give a minion +5/+5. At the start of your next turn, destroy it. Yeah, let's give this guy at the start. Oh, come on. He's so friggin' annoying. Now, the nice thing is. What did it... Oh, he healed me. Good. So now, I might get 2 cards. No, I'll get 1. He's gonna take out my 4 twos. 5 cards, he's got 6. So we know what that is. We know he's got the 8. We don't have to worry because we stole that secret. So we know it's a, whatchamacallit, the ice barrier, the ice block, whatever it is. The 8. This is a fun game, guys. Okay, so nice and nice. 4 cards left. Okay, awesome. Oh my goodness. So 5. Okay. We're going to go with this, which is going to give us 1 card and 2 of his. This is a great opportunity. Draw two cards. I don't have anything. All I have is that. Okay, but we got some cards coming. That guy might not be able to be cast, just to let you know. Because I've only got two left. That I'm not going to cast. This I will. Like, this is all I have. So I got to play it the best possible way. Next turn will be the last turn that I have. He's got five extra cards. So if it's in his best interest to kill that 4/4. And then after that, it's going to be all about the mana burn between the two of us. Like, the card draw. The only advantage I really have is 30 health and I can heal, but he can do damage more than I can usually. Having this is going to be handy. 5 and 2.
I'm almost out of cards.
I am, I know. That's good, but it's not going out yet. I want to have him. I want to see what all his cards are. Let's see if I go with this.
Tadingo!
Too bad I didn't have. Could you imagine my last card was a knife juggler? And do I have two of them in here? I do. So I think it is. I could alarm a bot and knife juggling them to death. Just put out one bot and just go. Rah, rah, rah. That'd be fun. Okay, so we got one card left. I'm going to throw this out. Not going to throw that out. It's too dangerous right now. Because even he could ping it off and he could really do a lot of damage to me. I don't need that out right now. I just don't. And I don't need these guys out right now. That's all I'm going to do. Because if that is a knife juggler, because I think I only went through one. Okay. This is where it gets interesting because... Oh, please don't kill. He's got four cards left. I've got a lot of useless cards in my hand, like for end of the game right now. Deal 7 damage. That was a smart move. Better than doing it on me. So now we're going to get 8 armor. So he's got 8 armor, don't forget, too. Like, it's going to be a burn fest. Oh, I forgot. It's not. It's not the whatchamacallit. We're both going to give... Might as well do it. This is total RNG, guys. Give both players the power to rock. Okay. So what did I get? The Murlocs? Not yet. Not yet and not yet. He has 4 more cards left. I don't see this guy staying out here very long. The reason I don't want the Murlocs out is he might cast that and a Flame Strike. Chances are he's got 2 Flame Strike. Random Horde Warrior, what's he got? Ooh, some Wind Fury going on. Some Wind Fury going on. Oh, some Tazdingo going on. He's got a huge advantage coming up right here. Is he going to... Can't kill it. So I can kill that. Okay, so remember, I've got nothing left. You can hit that for 2 or 5. The Lightwell versus this, so if he hits that, bam, and then he pings it, he's got huge advantage. I am going to have to summon these guys right now, unfortunately. And maybe if I had had them last time, it would have been better. Okay, I've got 4, thankfully. And I'm throwing out my whole hand. I've got no other hope, guys. No other hope other than self-healing and that we can kill this 2/3. He's got 2 cards left. 2 cards left. What do we know that he has? Because we stole. Yeah, I'm not playing the Acolyte of Pain. That's for sure. Oh, boy. So, he's getting rid of these little minions. Please don't kill my 5/2. Yeah, he is. Shit. Now he's gonna hit the 1-4. Man, this is an insane game. I got no other cards. All I can do is just sit here. Come on, let's see what happens. 1-3. 1-3. 1-3, and I can't do anything about it other than self-heal and go directly in at him. He can ping these off, and then he can hit me for 1. He's got 2 cards left. We're both going to start burning ourselves out. I think I have this, but it could flip. Oh, good. I got no cards. Oh, let's draw 2 cards, or let's cast this guy, or let's throw these guys down for fun, maybe. No, let's not. No fun. No fun. Because that would be awful. Thank goodness. Take the fun out. Oh, wonder what secret this is. Oh yeah, ice barrier. I'm not going to have anything to damage him. Yes, I know you are. I'm just hoping that it's going to be a big burn fest here. I have to attack him. If I attack this thing here, the 1-3, it doesn't matter. I can't finish it. I can never finish that 1-3 off unless I cast this. So it's all about who can stay alive the longest through the card burn. He's going to have 4 damage coming in at me every turn. Okay, so there we go. 3 damage. So I am taking more than him. Can't cast a thing. Okay. And burn. That's it. Now he's out of cards. So he can do 4 damage every turn, plus I'm higher on the scale. But he's got lower health. This is like, you know, this is a super close game. He might have something like Pyroblast. I can self-heal. He can kill my Lightwell now, if he wants to. This game is intense. What I would probably do, I think the Lightwell is your first target. It has to be. It's so important right now, that Lightwell. It's the last card I have to play. He doesn't know that. But there we go. So now every turn, I am going to lose cumulative. But so is he. But he's starting at 1. I'm starting at 4. Okay? So all I can do is heal. All I can do is heal. There's 1. So there we go. Now, but he gets 4 on top. I don't know, guys. This is insane. And plus, he's got 3 cards in his hand. Might be draw power cards, too. Note what you got. Well, what? Why? Why? That was not... I'm hoping that was a legitimate mistake. That was not a good play. Whoops. Yeah, okay, good. At least he recognized it was a mistake. Unfortunately, it took a... I don't know. He might still win. He's down to 4. So next, he has to finish me this turn. He's got to have something in there that can... He's got to have a... Pyroblast. No. Well played. Other than that. So, I'm down to 5 health. He would have had it. Because I would have healed myself. And then next turn, he would have had... That sucks. I just would like to see a game where I win, but not by that big of a mistake. But hey, we all learned something with that one. Right? Ooh. Oh, wow. That was an interesting game, guys. It went really, really well. Wow.